India eased to an 8-wicket win against Sri Lanka in the decisive third and final one-day international to clinch the series 2-1 here in Visakhapatnam on Sunday. The Indians dominated with both bat and ball, restricting Sri Lanka to 215 runs before Shikhar Dhawan's unbeaten century helped them canter to a big win with 17.5 overs to spare. India have now won every series at home since the defeat to South Africa in October 2015. The Sri Lankans will continue the search for their first bilateral series win in India. Dhawan, who remained unbeaten on 100, produced a partnership of 135 runs with Shreyas Iyer after the early departure of Indian captain Rohit Sharma. IRNS report.